Hi, this is Ceiling Ninja. Back to Let's Play Metroid Zero Mission. We scoot forward. Stupid chair. Anyway. Imagine trying to do that actually without the use of the screw attack or space jump. You can do it. It requires that guy. Let me say, it's not a happy thing to try. It's hard. I think those are, yeah. Not really a big deal. I mean, there's nothing secret about it, but that's why I couldn't do it. I was pushing myself why I couldn't go down. Because you can't go down. That's fine. I like those guys now. They're easy to kill.
Almost.
Down into Ridley's area.
Just mark two things off the map.
I'm done in North Fair. Got the two over there in Ridley. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna save real quick.
Who's there?
I should be able to do this a little bit easier this time, seeing as I have this base jump. Should be a little bit easier now that I have a space jump. Oop. Unless you forget to get out of ball form before you jump. Slightly easier. No, I need to go back in there. Check something. Okay, it can be destroyed. So hard. Ah. That'll work. That one you can, I think you can also do that without the space jump, but it's so much more difficult. Like in the realm of being next to impossible. Alright, let me check everything.
Ridley, got those two, got.
I think the only thing left is something in Kraid. And some that one in the Brinstar. Alright. Well, I'm going to go up to that save point right there near the top of No Repair, and I will continue this tomorrow. So I will see you guys then. Have a good day.